It's the substandard motels on the lawn, corner of 4th and Fremont. Super appealing, only cause they're just that unappealing. In practice, Catholic would cross themselves upon entering. The rooms have a hint of asbestos and maybe just a dash of formaldehyde. And the habit of decomposing right before your very eyes, along with the people inside. What a wonderful caricature of intimacy inside. What a wonderful caricature of intimacy. Tonight, 10-inch range from a lawyer and a virgin. Since rising with a rosary tucked inside her lingerie. She's getting a job at the firm come Monday. The missus will stay with the cheating attorney. Moonlighting aside, she really means this money. A wonderful caricature of intimacy. Yeah. Yeah. And not to mention the constable and